Well, it is time to get messy. Yay! So I hope you found your way into the kitchen and you've got your salt, your flour and your water. And they're all going into a little mixing pot. Even a yogurt pot is grand. Give them a good wee mix, and then if you can use a wee chopping board or something, once you've got your mixture all together, you can start kneading it and making sure it's all the ingredients are combined with your hands. So it's kind of like baking a cake or bread. Make sure you get it all nice and solid into one piece, kind of like a piece of Play-Doh. And when you're ready, you can separate your bits out. You can make as many wee creations as you want, and you can make whatever you want. Kerry here's decided to make a little bird, and she'll probably come back and make a few more after. But look, see how she's using a tool to make some little lines. And whenever your dough is left out to dry, it'll become solid, and it means that it won't be messy anymore. You could even paint it if you like. Make sure to remember to put a little hole in the wings or in any part of your creation, and you can hang on your gorgeous Easter tree.